Now, Lapid's statements come following the release of a new survey of American Jewish voters that was taken after the latest Israel-Gaza conflict, and its results have Israel worried. That is because the survey finds that a sizable American Jewish minority believes some of the harshest criticisms of Israel, including that it's committing genocide and apartheid. 34% believe that Israel's treatment of Palestinians is similar to racism in the United States. 25% agree that Israel is an apartheid state. And 22% think that Israel is committing genocide against the Palestinians. Now, the survey, which was commissioned by the Jewish Electorate Institute, has found that the younger the voters, the more critical of Israel they were.